Put her through.
Shepard, this is wrong. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Thank you. firing.
We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. Come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
That's definitely Reaper tech, but what's...
Shepard, Commander, help us.
Legion.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it's sided with the Reapers voluntarily, or maybe it's hacked.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?